in the creation of this fire, we had many tools. First and foremost, we had to build a wind barrier. Now, to make this fire, we used several different kinds of tools. We used a bowie knife with a saw in the back, a balanced military-grade throwing knife for cutting, a dragon blade to cut all of the small tinder, and, of course, a flint. Now, many of you may cheat and use lighter fluid, but you know what? Just do the most fun way and use flint.